Hello folks, Tom Blycroft coming to you live here from the Gray Outdoors RV, and today we're going to be talking about the Vengeance 377V. This particular coach is constructed with aluminum, and it's got the fiberglass vacuum bonded sided on here, so it's a super strong structure. It's guaranteed to hold up for a very long time on you. As we're going to walk around this coach, I want to point out a few features on here, but I want to mention before we get started on that, the 377V is a toy hauler that absolutely will give you everything that you need, and it's going to come with that discounted price. So great toy hauler, it's been doing fantastic for us. Let me show you some features in here. So first of all, we're going to have a 6-gallon direct spark ignition hot water heater. Operates both off of gas or electric. Great feature depending on which option that you want to utilize to heat your water. Coming through here, we're going to have an open bypass through storage. You're going to have some lighting up underneath here. A couple lights back through here, as you see, with an on-off switch on the back. You can throw a lot of things back here, folding tables, maybe an outside grill, anything that'll fit up underneath there that you'll need for your camping experience. This will be your battery compartment right in here. And I also want to mention out here too that it's also solar plug ready. So if you want to go ahead and utilize that feature, we sell solar panels here at our store. We can go ahead and set you up with that. It'll go ahead and provide that constant trickle charge to your battery, which is nice. Now this 377V is also going to come with a 5500 Onan EVAP generator. This unit is fully sustainable. Yeah, so if you want to take it off the grid somewhere, you can definitely do that in this particular coach. It's also going to come with two LP bottles on here as well, which will provide enough gas for you during those weekends, with also a self-regulating feature on there too. So it'll actually monitor how much gas you have left, so you'll know when to refill. You have electric landing gear here up and down. That'll provide right here when you go to dock and undock your truck. Also in here, you're going to have your components for your stabilizers, your electronic jacks, and you also got the quick disconnect on here too for your battery, so that you can turn off all the power in your coach when you're not using it. This is the other side of the pass-through storage. The docking station on this little guy is really simple. You have a hot cold water shower feature on here. You have your city bypass on here as well. Black tank flush, which is, I call the $1 million part right here, is that back in older coaches, you have to go through the coach with a hose, with a big old wand, stick it down in the toilet and clean it out. With this little black tank flush feature, you don't have to do that on this coach. You just hook up the water hose, turn it on, open up your black tank flush, and that system will clean itself. As we walk around here, you'll see how the nice decals are on this coach. As we come back here, this one's going to run off of a 50 amp service. Your plug-in will go right here. And you're also going to get a fuel station, about 30 gallons that you'll have on board on here with the little fuel pump right here. So as you can see, the Vengeance got a nice silver, black color with the labels on here, with the nice little decals. Very nice, clean look on here. As you look up here as well, you also have a venting system that's going to go through the garage. So when you do load up your toys, that gasoline smell that some people may collect in their coaches, that'll help vent that away when you're cruising down the road. So those are some of the features that are on the outside of the 377. Let's go inside and I'll show you some features in there. All right, welcome back. We're now in the 12-foot garage of the 377V. And as you can see, it's very quite spacious in here. The way that I have this bed system set up, this is actually called the Happy Jack system. It's set up right now to where you're able to load up your toys and tie them down in these little eyelets that you have that are on the floor. This can also convert into a bunk bed system, which I'll show you here in a few minutes. But what I'd like to tell a lot of my customers when they're looking at a toy hauler with something with a garage is this can actually be used as a multi-purpose room. You can set this thing up for a separate living area. It is going to come with a separate carpet here that Vengeance gives you that you can roll out here on the deck when all the toys are out. But like I tell people that, you know, their biggest thing is, well, I'm losing living space. Well, that's not the case. If you set these up really well and make it your own little personal space, this is actually an extended living room of what you have on the inside that I'm going to show you here in a few minutes. with this new decking system, and what I've had a lot of my customers tell me is that you can drop this down, you can drop this deck down, utilize it as an extra patio, and if you go to the lake or something like that, just back this thing up onto the lake just before your rear wheels go inside, and it's a great casting platform. And that's something that I've learned from my customers. They can go out there, set up the barbecue grill on this little platform here, fish all day and have a great time. So that's another multi-purpose use for this coach. These little black shade outs, and I'm gonna upset Octavio here for a minute, but I just kind of want to show you this and how this covers up the window. So by having these little blackout shades on here, it actually gives the use of a second bedroom. So when it's time to go to sleep at night, these windows fully cover up with these little black shades. So kind of nice. Also, I want to point out too is that you're going to have the dovetail system in this 12-foot garage. The dovetail system is going to allow you to ramp up your toys without bottoming out. So guys, if you have Harley Davidsons, if you're a motorcycle rider like I am, that's real important that you're not going to get stuck as you're loading up your motorcycles. It can accommodate some razors and stuff. And the way that this Happy Jack system is actually set up too is that the toys are getting bigger and they're getting taller. So the way that I have this one set up and rested up against this bed, this part of the bed will actually come down and lay against the wall here. And if I was to do that, you'd have all of this height up here to work with too. So you gain about another 6 inches of height that you can utilize with as well. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lower these beds and I'm gonna kind of show you how a couple different ways that you can set this guy up. So if you have kids, you have a separate couple in here, or you have some friends staying with you and you need a second bedroom, operating this to what I call the relaxed position. And all this operates off of a 12-volt system, so this will just operate off of your batteries, folks. No need to be plugged in or anything like that. So as you can see, you got a huge bed up here. This is about equivalent to a queen-size bed. And then this couch system here is going to come all the way down. And we're almost to the bottom here. So once it's down, you have a set of bunk beds that you can utilize. Also, for those people that claim, well, I'm losing living room space, well, now you can set this up to a situation where you can kind of just sit here and make it like a little lounger area. Plus, if you wanted to, you could raise this bed all the way up, leave it locked in place so you have tons of headroom to walk up underneath, drop down your deck. You have a little bit of blackout shades up here with a screen barrier up here, so on those days that you're out there on the lake enjoying the water or a nice view, if to keep the bugs out, there's a little screen that you can open up as well to help with that. So very, very nice multi-purpose use back here with the 12-foot garage. We're going to come around here. This particular coach also has a washer and dryer setup feature on here. It's already plumbed for that. All you have to do is buy your washer and dryer to utilize this system. Comes with a nice little stereo system out here. Got some outside speakers that you can utilize with the buttons here. 110 power outlet. But the bonus feature of this one is it got the half bath. So if you have extra people staying with you, they're not gonna have to run upstairs into the main master bedroom bath area to utilize the shower or bathroom or sink or anything like that. They can do everything right here. I'm sorry, if they're gonna take a shower, they have to take one there. But just to use to brush your teeth and stuff, it's all set up right here, nice and neat for you. So one of the things I pointed out too is when we're outside, there's a venting system in here. So remember how I told you about the gas smell and the oil smell from vehicles that you'll load up in here? Having the venting system when you're cruising down the road will vent all of that stuff out of there. So hopefully it'll clean the air for you on that, so you're not breathing in those fumes. So that's a nice touch, nice feature. The eyelets in here, they're spaced evenly here. They're probably about 3 feet apart or so, 2-3 feet apart. So you have plenty of room to strap down your toys like you need to in here. So that's the garage area. Like I said, multi-purpose room. Nice lighting in here with the LED lights. Let's go into the kitchen and I'll show you some stuff in there. Okay, we're now inside the kitchen living room area of the 377V. And one of the things I wanted to point out that Vengeance offers is they will actually offer a booth dinette setup in this particular coach. Now, a lot of my customers will come in, it's like, Tom, I want something with a booth dinette. And, some toy haulers, they just, it's kind of hit and miss with getting that specific setup that people want. So with the 377V, definitely offers you that booth dinette. It's nice sturdy table on here. It's nice double stitched working leather on here. So very, very nice setup. Got plenty of storage up underneath here as well. So you can pull these drawers out and have plenty of storage on either side. So very nice touch. Also, I want to mention too is that they're going to give you the wood blinds look in here. A Vengeance is all about making it feel like home, and that's what they kind of do with the little touch. As you can see, the little blue neon light above here, that's what I considered a night or mood light. Kind of nice feature to have on at night. Really lights up this coach beautifully. You'll have some overhead cabinets above here as well, above the couch that you have here. Some more wood blinds here. And then, of course, with the nice relaxed seating on here. This is comfortable, Octavio. Nice, comfortable recliner chairs that you'll see. And with the TV being right there, it's a great spot to watch TV if that's something that you want to do. As we head over to the entertainment system, so you'll have more cabinets up here. Lots of storage space in here. The big TV that you get, you also have a nice LED neon light up underneath here, a sound bar up underneath, and then you also have a fireplace that will also heat this coach. It's a heating element. It's designed to heat up about 300 to 400 degrees. So if you leave that on at night and you're plugged into power somewhere, running off your generator, you want to save your propane, this will do a very adequate job as far as keeping that chill out of the air. As we walk around here, folks, we're now inside the kitchen. Look at this faucet. Look how nice this is. This is all stainless steel. This is basically residential grade, commercial grade, even at times. Nice LG hard counter surface. You got the aluminum sinks in, or not the, yeah, the, I'm sorry, the stainless steel sink. Got tongue-tied there for a minute. So the stainless steel sink is a very nice feature in here. And then one thing that I wanted to point out too that Vengeance does is that they also go with a microwave convectional oven type thing. So you can heat up a cup of coffee and it'll cook a bird for you. So a lot of times when people go camping, they only use one or the other. They'll either use the microwave or the oven, but not both. Most of my customers say that they've never used the oven ever in their coach. So this is a space saver right here, a little bit more convenient having it down here. And that's a nice touch that Vengeance does. You also have a three burner stove back here. This acts as your backsplash as well when you're cooking on that. If you're not cooking on it, then this just activates as additional counter space. So very nice little touch on here. You have tons of overhead cabinets up here. Back in here as well, you have a nice decent sized pantry. And the refrigerator, it's about a 9 cubic foot fridge in here with the freezer option in here. It runs off of either gas or electric, whichever you choose. But nice little refrigerator to have on there. And then as we come around here, as Octavio's following me around with the camera, one thing I want to point out is these nice little lights up here that they do. So you can kind of see the artistic work that Vengeance likes to put into their product. Also, you do have a ladder that you can kind of come up here and utilize the bunk feature. So if you guys, if you have kids, extra people spending the night or whatever, there's plenty of space up here. You also have a TV and a 110 power port here. So if you have, if you want to mount a TV and watch TV through here, you definitely can do that. So nice little feature with a little touch position light there. So that's the kitchen area. Let's go into the bedroom and I'll show you some features in there. All right, we're now inside the master bedroom of the 377V, and as you can see how spacious this area actually is. The wardrobe is actually on a slide out, which is going to give you that ability to actually have a walk around bed. As you can see, plenty of storage in here with plenty of wardrobe space that you'll have. You have four pull out drawers here and another wardrobe slide on this side as well. Nice little lights that you can turn off on and off from this location. You have plenty of overhead cabinetry as well. Nice little side area for hanging clothes. And plus you have the nice little shelves over there in the corner. Now these little shelves will work great for those that are readers that maybe have books, things of that nature, little small little items that you can put there. So very nice spacious bedroom up in here. And I also want to point out too that you'll get your own little AC unit in here as well. It does accommodate a TV in this corner over here. If you want to get that Octavio for me, that would look great. So we'll accommodate a TV in the corner. And then also, of course, when we talked about space and things of that nature with the toy hauler, you're gonna get plenty of spacing up underneath the lift bed frame. So you can put big, other smaller big things in here like coolers, things of that nature. As you can see, you already have a folding table that's already up underneath there. Your power cord that comes with the coach is already up underneath here too. But anything that you can think of that'll fit up underneath here will be a nice addition to that storage ability of the 377V. So let's walk through the bathroom and I'll show you some features in there. All right, we're now in the bathroom of the 377V, which I call the master ensuite. You can access it from either the bedroom or the hallway here or the main floor. So that's kind of nice to be able to have two entrances to the bathroom. As you can see, a lot of coaches don't give you a whole lot of counter space, but Vengeance on this particular model did it the right way. You got a nice surface counter, Formica countertop here. You have plenty of cabinet space in here as well. All those toiletries that you'll need. You have a nice little fan up here. Oh, that feels good, doesn't it, Octavio? Already cooling off in here, isn't it? And that just runs off of your 12-volt battery, folks. You have a foot flush sink right here as well. And of course, you have actually a stand-in shower enclosure. You're not dealing with any type of shower curtain or anything like that. You're actually dealing with an actual glass partition right here. So that's kind of nice. Helps keep the water in here. Yeah, it's a little bit different when you got to clean it, okay, and stuff like that. But, you know, you can guarantee that no water is going to be dripping out of here or anything like that. So that's kind of nice. So let's go on back down the stairs. So thanks for taking the tour with me on the 377V. I'll meet you outside. Thanks for joining me today on the 377V. My name is Tom Blackross, sales consultant here at the Gray Outdoors RV. Please contact me if you have any further questions on this coach. My number is 970-313-4337, and I'll talk to you soon.